Your Excellencies, my dear friends, for all my professional life, I've been enthusiastic about the possibilities that public health can offer to build a better, more equitable, more united world with universal health for all. Furthermore, like all public health workers in the Americas, I am passionate about PAHO and the crucial role this organization has been playing for 120 years. I clearly remember the first time I visited PAHO in 1997. My fellow citizen, Ciro de Quadros, a public health hero and a champion for immunizations, invited me to participate in a preparatory meeting to discuss the measles outbreak in Brazil and other countries of our region. I was thrilled to enter the building that served as a beacon of public health in the Americas. This enthusiasm for public health and PAHO is still with me today. I'm proud and excited to lead this organization. I'm grateful to our member states to have received the mission to be the next director of PAHO. I commit to serving PAHO to the best of my ability, guided by the knowledge and experience I have accumulated during my years working in public health. PAHO is an essential organization for the health of the Americas. It has a unique capacity to provide high quality technical cooperation, strong country presence, and agility in responding to member states' needs and priorities. PAHO is also an impartial and irreplaceable mechanism for promoting dialogue, solidarity, and cooperation among the countries in the Americas. These unique characteristics have made PAHO a prominent, respected institution globally, and they have helped the region overcome many critical health challenges. I will work hard to protect this significant legacy, while also working to prepare PAHO to face current and future challenges to the health and well-being of our population. My vision for the future of PAHO is to make it the leading organization supporting the countries of the Americas to improve the health and well-being of their population. Working together with member states, PAHO will help countries to overcome persistent inequalities, build health systems that can respond to emerging threats, recover from the pandemic stronger than they were before, and achieve universal healthcare.